They found the cloth that Jesus was buried in. Not only did they find the cloth, but what they found in the cloth is gonna blow your mind. Scientists tested the blood that they found inside the cloth, and they only found 24 chromosomes. Humans actually have 46 chromosomes, 23 from the mother, 23 from the father. What they found out is that Jesus received 23 chromosomes from his mother Mary, but only one from his father, God. If you know Jesus was the Son of God, tap subscribe.